extra arm just for high fives.
That's how you do it.
Ah!
gonna be good.
Get your butt out of my workshop, man. I got to be alone for this.
I'm a little teapot, bloody and cut. Here is my handle, here is my butt. Whoops. Put a little bomb in a hot-ass damsel. Blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy.
Oh, damn! You looking good, ladies!
Let's get to work.
That's right. Twin sisters, man. Oh,
take them. Take them, take them, take them, take them!
Damsels near the choo-choo track and
set them up!
Good plan, great plan.
Hey, yo, I got stuff I need done, boy.
Sup, sucker?
Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing,
and I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
Feeling overburdened by money.
Is only one of the many illustrious guests who will be attending my tea party. I've also invited Princess Fluffybutt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be rounding her up, ladies.
pretty good.
On Bartlesby's disposition.
Badass.
She's Welsh. Things to discuss.